Hi, I'm Frank Weber with Orbea, and I'm here with an Avant M10D to show you how to put racks and fenders on any Avant model bike. You'll only need a few tools for this. You're going to need a 2.5 millimeter Allen wrench, a 6 millimeter Allen wrench, and a T30 Torx tool. We're going to install the front fender first. And the first thing we're going to do to install the front fender is install this threaded adapter. And you'll need a 6 millimeter Allen wrench and your T30 tool. And it's going to go right in through the brake boss. Your 6 millimeter will hold the threaded adapter from the back, and your T30 will use to tighten this adapter. You're going to use this black plastic spacer in between the frame and the fender, and your T30 bolt slides through there and then attaches to the threaded insert you installed previously. The lower fender mount uses a 2.5 millimeter Allen wrench and installs the thread end at the bottom of the fork right near the dropout. Once the lower mounts are installed, you can use the upper fender mount to adjust for tire height. With the rear rack and fender set up, you want to go ahead and assemble the fender and racks together to get started, and then you'll want to drop the rear wheel off the bike to give you access to the mounting points. You'll need to take covers off the mount here. L adapters, fender and the rack. And adjust for tire clearance. You'll use a 4 millimeter Allen wrench to adjust the level of the rack. You'll want to do this with both wheels on when it's on the ground. And you want to make sure this rack is nice.